gentlemen, today I'll be showing you how to do Lester's Mission teaser trailer on hard difficulty. I actually didn't even get shot this attempt. I think it was partly due to luck. But if you try the strategy, I think you'll be successful. So when I first got this mission, I was tempted to try to snipe the Meriwether guards from a distance, but I quickly discovered that some of these guards can be shot 4 times in the head with a sniper rifle and still survive. So I tried a different approach, what I like to call the amphibious assault. So I swam in, undetected, and decided to pull out my auto shotgun. Assault shotgun. As you can see, they may be able to stand up to 4 sniper rounds, but they are no match for this baby. Cover when dispatching the enemies. And of course, you can shoot from behind cover and aim from behind cover by leaning out slightly with the right stick. And the grenade thrown in for good measure. You want to take out just to make sure it's completely safe. Go over the edge of the path and fall in the idea for the sake of brevity, because the truck's really slow. There's a Humvee that might come after you, but just, you know, shrug it off. It's not even really worth killing. So here I am in Lester's White House. Again, you want to be careful driving, because if you're not, you'll flip the truck, and then the trailer will be upside down and you'll fail the mission, which is just really annoying. So don't do that. Just drive nice and slow and careful. And there you have it. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more GTA custom races and mission walkthroughs. Thank you, and have a good night.